Hi, I'm Stephanie, the office manager at Allison Audiology. And a little bit about me, I'm from a very small town called Buffalo, Texas. And growing up, I was a country girl. I enjoyed fishing and playing outside. Now I currently live in Houston and I've been here for 15 years and it's turned me into a city girl. A little bit about what I do at Allison Audiology is I'm the insurance guru. I verify benefits and then I let patients know what the cost or what the estimated cost might be of their hearing aids. And I pass that along to our audiologist and we all work together as a team. What I enjoy most about my job at Allison Audiology is working in a family-oriented office. We are a small office, but we all work so closely together and I love who I work with and I enjoy coming to work every day. And I think that's important at this day and age. So some surprising facts that I've learned about hearing loss since I've worked here is that hearing loss is related to heart and kidney disease, which I would have never even known before I started working in audiology. What I think patients should know about Allison Audiology is I think hearing is one of the most overlooked things in healthcare. And so it's important to make sure you come in and get your hearing tested annually because there could be changes. And if you've never had it tested, it's important to come in and know what your hearing loss is now.